Welcome friends. The prehistoric big cats were usually larger, heavier, and more robust than today's felines. Before man became a hunter and made his way to the top of the food chain, these magnificent cats were the most successful and powerful predators in most parts of the world. There was the time when these giant prehistoric cats ruled the world. So today I discuss about top 10 most deadliest prehistoric big cats on earth. Number 10. Giant Cheetah. The giant cheetah, Acinonyx pardinensis, is a species of big cat. Its closest living relatives is the modern cheetah, Acinonyx jubatus. The lifestyle and physical characteristics of the giant cheetah were probably similar to that of its modern cousin, except that the giant cheetah was the height of a lioness at the shoulder, but due to light build, weighed considerably less. It was roughly twice the size of today's cheetahs, putting it around 100 to 150 kg. Its reconstructed shoulder height was at 90 cm. It was a specialized sprinter with long limbs just like the modern cheetah, and a back that is slightly longer. Giant cheetahs were present in Europe and Asia during the early and middle Pleistocene. Number 9. Giant Jaguar. In prehistoric times, however, both North and South America were home to gigantic jaguar belonging to the same species as modern-day jaguar, Panthera onca, but much bigger. This giant jaguar also had longer limbs and tails than jaguars living today. Scientists believe that jaguars used to be open plains habitat, but that competition with American lion and other big cats forced them to adapt to more forested environment, where they developed their modern short-legged appearance. Giant prehistoric jaguar were about the size of a fully grown lion or tiger, and were probably several times stronger with a much stronger bite force. There are two subspecies of prehistoric giant jaguar. Both of them were active during the Pleistocene period, but went extinct about 11,000 years ago during the last ice age. Number 8. Homotherium. It also known as the scimitar cat, Homotherium was one of the most successful felines in prehistoric times, being found in North and South America, Europe, Asia, and Africa. It adapted well to a variety of habitats, including the subarctic tundra, and survived for 5 million years until its extinction 10,000 years ago. Homotherium was seemingly a pack hunter, adapted to fast running and active mostly during day. It had very long forelegs and shorter hind legs, which gave it a slightly hyena-like appearance. Although Homotherium is not very famous for its size, some fossil remains of a scimitar cat recently in the North Sea suggest that they could reach 400 kg in weight, being larger than modern-day Siberian tigers. Number 7. Barbourophilus freaki. Barbourophilus was also known as false saber-toothed cats. Barbourophilus is an extinct genus of large predatory filiform carnivoran mammals of the family Barbourophilidae. The genus was endemic to North America and Eurasia during the Miocene, until its extinction during the Pliocene. Barbourophilus freaki also had a very small brain compared to its body size. Its brain was similar in size to a bobcat's, indicating it was not as intelligent as true felids. The largest species known as Barbourophilus freaki was living in North America, having reached the size of a modern lion, but was superior in weight due to its unusually strong physique and its weight ranging up to 300 kg. Number 6. Eurasian Cave Lion. The cave lion was a gigantic subspecies of lion weighing up to 300 kg. It was one of the most dangerous and powerful predators during the last ice age in Europe, and there is evidence that it was feared and perhaps worshipped by prehistoric humans. Plenty of cave paintings have been found depicting the cave lion. Confusingly, some cave paintings also show the cave lion as having faint stripes on its legs and tail. This has led some scientists to suggest that perhaps the cave lion was actually more related to the tiger, but genetic studies on the ancient bones, however, have confirmed the original idea that the cave lion is more closely related to the lion. And number 5. Xenosmilus hodgsoni. Xenosmilus hodgsoni is an extinct member of the Macarodontine or saber-toothed cat. Physically, the cat measured between 1.7 to 1.8 meter long, with a highly muscular body and probably weighing up to 230 to 400 kg. Xenosmilus was a very big cat. It didn't strangle its prey as modern-day cats do. It only had to bite off a huge chunk of flesh from its victim and wait until it bled to death. A Xenosmilus' kill was much bloodier and messier than that of any big cat today. Two fairly intact specimens were found by amateur fossil hunters in 1983 in the Haley Limestone Mines in Florida. In 1994, the fossils were examined and it was decided that the cats were of an entirely new genus. Number 4. Amphimacarodus kabir. Amphimacarodus was a saber-toothed cat that lived during the late Miocene in Europe, Asia, Africa, and North America. Amphimacarodus was probably hunting as an ambush predator. Its legs were too short to sustain a long chase, so it most likely was a good jumper and used its canines to cut open the throat of its prey. This ancient cat probably looked pretty much like a gigantic tiger with severed teeth. Amphimacarodus kabir is seldom mentioned as a giant feline, but some fossil remains found in Chad, Africa, suggest that this creature was among the largest cats of all times, weighing up to 490 to 500 kilograms and being the size of a horse. It feed on elephants, rhinos, and other large herbivores, which were abundant at the time. Number 3. Nandong tiger or Pleistocene tiger. The Nandong tiger, Panthera tigris soloensis, is an extinct subspecies of tiger which lived in what is now the Sundaland region of Indonesia during the Pleistocene epoch. Fossils of Panthera tigris soloensis have been found primarily in the village of Nandong, hence the common name. Only 7 fossils are known, making the study of the animal difficult. The Nandong tiger is larger than any modern tiger or lion. The reason for its large size was due to the presence of larger competitors like the giant hyena and large prey animals which were found in abundance. The tiger was as long as the American lion, measuring up to 8.5 feet without tail. It could have measured in excess of 4 feet at the shoulder. Number 2. American lion. Often called the largest cat of all times, the American lion or Panthera leu atrox is probably the best known of all prehistoric cats after Smilodon. It lived in both North and South America from Alaska to Peru during the Pleistocene epoch and went extinct 11,000 years ago at the end of the last ice age. Most scientists believe that the American lion was a gigantic relative to modern lions, perhaps even belonging to the same species. However, others are not so sure and suggest that the American lion are not closely related to the lion. One thing is certain, that the American lion was the largest cat in North America during the Ice Age, weighing up to 480 kg. And the number one is, can you guess? Yeah, it's the Smilodon populator. It's one of the most famous prehistoric mammals and the best known saber-toothed cat. Although commonly known as the saber-toothed tiger, it was not closely related to the tiger or other modern cats. Smilodon lived in the Americas during the Pleistocene epoch about 10,000 years ago. 3 species are recognized today, that is Smilodon gracilis, Smilodon fatalis, and Smilodon populator. The 2 latter species were probably descended from Smilodon gracilis, which itself probably evolved from Meganterion. The smallest species, Smilodon gracilis, was about the size of a modern-day jaguar, while Smilodon fatalis was as big as a lion. However, the South American species, Smilodon populata, was the largest among them. On average, they reaching up to 500 kilograms. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share.